All right. So a typical dorm room have the bed, two bed area, and a closet, as you can see. Desk and table, chair. There's tons of spaces here. Enough for full and putty and hanging space with drawers and all that. Mirror. So in a bad sense.